Hello, today I'm going to show you how to cut and prepare a tuna. Always look for the ripe ones. You can tell they are ripe by the yellow middle. Grab it with some tongs and twist it off. Be careful, they're very prickly. Now drop it on the grass and hose it down with water. Take a broom and generously give it a sweep. Don't squeeze it now. And after a while, it should be free of prickles. Now take a knife and cut a line down the outer skin. Take the skin and peel around the tuna. And that's it. Enjoy it.